Ahoy, ahoy, and welcome back to World of Tanks with Heinz Gruber. Hope you're all doing well. I haven't done a video for a little while. I mean, I might have actually recorded some footage, but I haven't done anything with it. So, yeah, I've been playing World of Tanks again. Excuse me. So now the thing is, originally when I started playing, I was playing the Germans to, you know, play Tigers and stuff. The most fun tanks that I found to play were the Panzer 1C, super fast, low tier, you know, tier 3. A bit scouty tank. And the looks as well, that's another light one, tier 4. But other than that, I didn't find any of them very fun to play. So I decided to switch over to the Russian one the other day. And here I am having a quick round in the tier 3 elite tank, T46. With this tier 5 cannon on it. Now I'm going to take hits in the back here. I'm just going to keep plowing through. Got to get position. So here we go. That guy's not even looking. Someone else finishes him off. Strange, but yeah, it worked. Right, so I've now got my position. Last two, they're going to be camping in their base. Let the T127 find them. Enemy is hit. Damage into them. Almost done them. the last one spotted and I'm reloaded.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Picked up the 5 kills. Came top for damage, top for XP, most kills, all that kind of stuff. And an M for mastery or whatever it is. Thank you very much. Good night.